One hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go. Huh?
Women here are built.
Whoa! Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott. Is it good to...
This! Iris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So... about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should, too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way. It's even more beautiful out here at night. This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. This neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire.
That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so, too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook. I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look! There's the meteor. You know, Nacht, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
Better keep it quiet, then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them. breeze feels so good. Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home. want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Easy now. Thanks for the ride.
I felt a drop.
The precipitation.
Let's go.
Ah, thanks, buddy.
Sounds good. Shut it!
Woo! That was touch and go. Time to show you what I can really do.
If I only had a gill for every time he said that.
Wow, this one's no joke.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Pronto, you're up.
Nice one, Pronto.
It's nothing.
Watch this!
My pleasure.
Ignis is in trouble.
Thought seafood would make you happy, especially something this big.
What it's gained in size, we've lost in flavor.
That's what you're hung up about?
Styles on your right.
Thanks.
The legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in. Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little Joe won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for some.
And there's our warm welcome.
Let's go.
Heading down a slippery slope.
Down we go. Say your prayers.
You things love deep pits.
Let's get it over with.
Watch out!
Don't go to throw guys in the dark.
Try nice to brighten things up in here.
Bring out the shiny sword!
What shiny sword?
Don't you have something that glows in the dark? Reduced to a toy.
So much for a little chill. I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
Sure, there's something if we look.
Again? Really?
Your tips just got frosted, dude.
Really? How's it look? Let's do this.
Okay.
Watch yourself, Knocked.
I know.
Sorry.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through them?
Brilliant.
No big deal.
Prompto's barely coming on.
Here. I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Not the time for horseplay!
My hand slipped.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
say that again.
Well, this seems...
I did not see that coming.
Hey!
Take a hand.